Tilsley, not surprised you've joined us for this one. Andy Townsend's here too. Goalkeeper worth his salt will do with those. We're on the attack here. Looking to give some width to their play. Some very static defending. They've got to make a challenge. Got a chance. He's found some space. Keeper makes the save. Now they've managed to win a corner. They can let it go for a goal kick. Here's Bennett. Comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape.
It's a free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here, may even book him. It's well worked. Trouble is over for now, the defender has it. He's made the ball his. Throw in then. Always danger when this man's on the ball. Good pass. Here's a chance. Scrambled away to safety. Cleared their line. Looking to shoot. Real shooting chance. Just misses.
That's a good hit, Clive. A relieved man between the sticks there.
There's a chance here. to them here. Oh, he's tackled him. Picked away. Put it out before anything can develop. Support. Careless, they've lost it. They've got to get back now.
Look good for a split second there, Clive. For some defending to do now.
Trying to build some pressure here. Quality ball. There's a threat here. Oh, look at this for a chance! Good positioning by the defender. Didn't even stretch him. Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0.
Well, it's a very closely fought contest, Clive. I think the team that can just find a gear, just up it a little bit more, will go on and boss this match.
Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick. Well, that's a good ball. They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending. The opposition come away here. Clearance, but they've got to keep the ball better than that. Still danger.
Well, a bit of distance on that clearance, but now they've got lost possession. They're coming back at them.
Always looking to get forward with the ball. Classy defending. Head into a good position. It's a good pass, you know. For a throw. That's not stopped it for that. Full marks to the referee, trying to play advantage, but he's had to call it back for the original free kick now. Not holding back, not a bad strike. Oh, if only he'd kept his head there, they would have been ahead.
That's poor, because all that does is relieve pressure and allows the opposition to get their shape again.
Into the middle. That's a real examination of the defence, but one they managed to pass, eventually cleared. Well struck. Hit the keeper. Penalty given. Manager's going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to win. And there is the change. Confidently done. You would struggle to say which of these teams are supposed to be the odds-on favourites or which are the rank outsiders. The goal's turned the match on his head.
Hey, next goal, Clive, is massive for the underdogs. They're in front now. Can they hang on to it?
Possession stats there for you, always interested?
No, not always for me, Clive, I'm afraid. I'm far more concerned with how my team are doing.
Well, too easily. Defender's got to do better there.
Keeper's ball.
Into a good position. What a he's trying his luck. Smartly taken. Now, can they go one better and equalise? There's not long left.
Well, better late than never. Who knows, Clive? They could even go and pinch another.
That goal makes it 2-1 here. So late, but they never give up, do they?
No, if you switch off for a second, you get punished at this level. That's exactly what's happened here.
Andy, thanks for your insight. We'll no doubt see you again before too long. Bye-bye.